They're going to play in the Pacific Division.
Yeah.
Arizona switching over to the Central Division. What did you make of that
news? Yeah, well, it wasn't any doubt they were going to play in the Pacific
right.
Division. I mean, they couldn't be any more further west. So they were going to play in the Pacific, and they have that natural rivalry with Vancouver just, as you mentioned, 130 miles to the north. Arizona, it makes sense. I mean, I think those three Canadian teams, when you think of Calgary, Vancouver, Edmonton, they like being together. So if there was any discussion of moving one of them, I think they probably balked. I think the Arizona Coyotes, it makes sense. The commissioner pointed out a lot of those teams that are in the Central Division, they have created somewhat of a rivalry with them, and they have a lot of fans that come and attend those games down in Arizona. So I think of the choices here, that makes the most sense. I'm not all that surprised. And, yeah, for Seattle, I mean, the natural rivalry with Vancouver will be great, but also with some of the California teams, I mean, it makes perfect sense. It really fills out the league geographically, and it puts a team in a perfect spot when you talk about just trying to even things out. We have that nice even 32.
Yep.
We'll have eight teams in each division now, 16 teams in each conference. I think it really makes a lot of sense.